Wildcats, and welcome back to another episode of Wildcat TV. I'm your hostess, Priscilla Cato, and here are your announcements for the week of August 31st. Club Rush is this Wednesday, September 1st, during lunch. Get your pens ready to sign up. Seniors, Albion will be on campus during lunch Wednesday, September 1st, to take orders for the senior cardigan. You will need a $150 deposit to place your order. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Lucero. Please let your parents know that the first mandatory parent meeting will be held on Tuesday, August 31st at 6 p.m. via Zoom. Link information will follow. Parents will receive one parent service hour for attending. This Friday, September 3rd, will be our back-to-school liturgy. Make sure you are in formal uniform, which includes the white polo, cardigan, plaid skirt, white socks, and Oxfords. Lastly, Wildcats, please mark your calendars. Monday, September 6th is Labor Day. There will be no school. Enjoy your three-day weekend. Now, let's pass it over to Kayleen Vasquez for your weekly sports update.
Thank you, Priscilla. Hey, Wildcats, I'm Kayleen Vasquez, your sports hostess, and I've got updates for all you athletes. This week, we have updates on the volleyball team. On August 30th, there will be a game at Immaculate Heart for all three levels starting at 4 p.m., 5 p.m., then 6 p.m. On September 1st, there will be a game at Animal Leadership for Varsity at 3 p.m. Another game for Varsity will be played at St. Mary's on the 2nd starting at 5. Shout out to the ladies who made the volleyball team this season. Congrats to the Froshoff team. Congrats to the JV team. And lastly, the varsity team. That's your update on sports. Good luck, ladies, and go Wildcats. Back to you, Priscilla.
Thanks, Kayleen. Up next is our weekly game show. Take it away, Jalissa.
Hey, Wildcats. I'm your game show host, Jalissa Hernandez. Today, we have Coral and Stefania, who will be our contestants for today. We'll be playing the alphabet game, so I'll give them a letter and a topic, and they'll give me a word that starts with that letter. Okay, name an artist that starts with the letter J.
Justin Bieber.
I didn't even think about that. Name a celebrity that starts with the letter K.
Carrie Underwood.
Goodness. I don't know. I mean, it's...
I was thinking the Kardashians, but okay. Okay. Third question. Name a teacher whose last name starts with the letter D.
Delaney.
Okay, she got that. So that's two for you. Okay, last question. Name an animal that starts with the letter L.
Lion.
So we're a tie. Okay, so our tiebreaker is going to be name a car that starts with the letter T.
Tesla.
I don't know who said it first. I'm gonna give that one to Stefania. Okay, so our winner today is Stefania. Thank you guys for watching. That's all from me today. Have a great day, Wildcats.
Thanks, Jalissa. Now for our birthday shout outs.
Thanks, Priscilla. Hi, Wildcats. I'm Caitlin Vargas, and here are the birthdays we will be celebrating this week. Happy birthday to Andrea Ortiz, Ashley Palacios, Esmeralda Sandoval, Jillian Godoy, Alexis Ceja, Valerie Milan, Miss Luceros, Denise Salas, and Crystal Quintero Cortez. And happy belated birthday to Mr. Park and Miss Chambers.
Have a great birthday, ladies. Back to you, Priscilla. Happy birthday, Wildcats. Next, we have our ASB hostess, Genesis Guzman.
Hey, Wildcats. My name is Genesis Guzman, and I will be your ASB hostess for this season on Wildcat TV. ASB is happy to announce that we will be having our back-to-school dance on Friday, September 10th. Today, we will be interviewing Wildcats what they think the theme of the dance is going to be.
I'm here with
Jimena.
Jimena, what do you think this year's back-to-school dance at Bishop theme is going to be?
Maybe like neon or something.
Neon? So you think like... Oh, okay. So like maybe like we're all dressing in neon or something?
Yeah, like something like you could glow in the dark in with, I guess, like white. I don't know.
White? Okay, that's pretty good guess. No, pretty good guess. Yeah, pretty good guess. Okay, thank you for your guess.
I don't know, like, what's the 90s disco or something like that?
Okay, so a 90s retro thing, that's not a bad guess. Thank you for your guess.
Probably like a COVID theme. Yeah.
A COVID theme? Oh yeah, we're just gonna be passing out hand sanitizers and masks.
Everybody.
Okay, that's great. Yeah, thank you, Wildcats. I'm here with
Officer Vargas.
Officer Vargas. So today we're going to be asking him what he thinks this year's back to school Bishop Dance theme is going to be.
I think it should be coronavirus.
You think it should be coronavirus?
I think it should be, yes.
So you think it's going to be coronavirus?
I think it's going to be coronavirus.
You heard it here, folks. Coronavirus theme, second time. What do you think the theme is going to be this year?
Probably luau.
A luau? So like a Hawaiian little party thing?
Yeah.
It's a nice guess.
Yeah.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Park.
Hi. I'm going to guess Marvel theme.
Super. Marvel theme? Superhero? Okay.
What do I do?
Yeah, what do you think this year's back to school dance theme is going to be?
Something with like a rave or like, yeah, just a rave.
A rave? Have you ever been to a rave?
Oh, that's a good question. I heard someone guess COVID, so I guess I shouldn't guess that, huh? Ooh, what's that new Marvel movie that came out? Black Widow. Not just like Marvel, but specifically, I'm gonna say Black Widow because y'all are out. Yeah, that's my guess.
Black Widow is your guess?
Yeah, that is my guess. That's all I got. I'm sorry.
I think it would be cool if we could pull it off.
But, right? Yeah. I think so too. Black Widows go hard. So let's see what it is. Or maybe it's Wildcats, just to bring back the unity of BCL, right?
Write that down.
Who knows? We'll see.
Well, some interesting responses. So this year's back to school dance is actually going to be to Bishop and beyond. So we're doing a space theme. So hope to see you there.
Well, Wildcats, I hope you enjoyed episode 2 of Wildcat TV. Thank you, and I'll see you next week for another weekly update.